I'm Jearl Walker. I'm one of the physics professors at Cleveland State University. Today, the Flying Circus of Physics is obviously off campus. We're at the house of food writer Doug Trattner because he has chickens.
And poop. Plenty of poop.
Always goes with chickens. So I want to do a little piece on eggs, the myth about standing eggs on end occurring only at the vernal equinox.
Sure.
Is that really true?
I don't think it is true.
We're going to try it out.
Well, you've got two eager assistants right here.
Okay. How did I do that? I mean, the egg should be unstable. Because, let me explain why. It has to do with the yolk inside the egg. Here is the secret of standing an egg up without cheating. Now, I could put salt underneath. That's the old trick. You put a little layer of salt down there, you put the egg in it. Some of the grains prop up the egg. You blow away the rest of the salt so it's not quite so obvious. And you can convince your friends and family that you stood an egg upright. But that's cheating. The myth is that you can stand up an egg during the spring equinox. There's something mysterious going on with the gravity from the moon or the sun, or maybe the chicken that laid the egg, I don't know. But that's just a myth. I think if you do the trick right, you can stand any egg up, or almost any egg up right, any time of the year. Here's the trick. The yolk is up here, kind of suspended in a membrane. It may or may not be over the support area. I need to do something to get the yolk over the support area so I got at least a chance of standing the egg upright. I take the egg and I do this toward the wide end of the egg. I break the membrane, the yolk slouches into the wide part of the egg, and then if I can find 3 points of suspension, I've got a chance of the yolk being right above the area, the support area. Still, it's tricky because the support area is very narrow and I have to work at this to find the support area that I need. It worked! Thanks for watching. Hope to see you again next time on the Flying Circus of Physics. Just remember, physics is everywhere, even with chicken eggs. I'm breaking the membrane. Break the... So what you do is you have to move the yolk. You break the membrane is you do this. Hi, I'm Jearl Walker, and today the Flying Circus of Physics is off campus. The home of Doug.
Food writer.
And I make that slump down by doing.
Was it hard boiled?
No, it's fresh egg. I can't break it. They're designed this way. You know?